Welcome everyone here at Stordyr Gaming for episode 10 of the XCOM series, and we welcome a new soldier on board who has never been in any of my playthroughs. That's Dhruv Bansal. He's from India, so welcome aboard. I will immediately put you into the training that you wanted, which would be an assault in this case. So let's do this. There you go. That will take a couple of days, and then I will see that I can take the soldier to a mission at some point. I cannot get anything else, right? And I don't have a captain. And I'm broke. Again. Okay, what's going on? We got the mutant autopsy upcoming. We got alien machinery in 3 days. This needs to be cleaned out as well, but I don't have an additional... engineer? Right. We got the skull trick in 11 days.
I have to hand it to him. What these recruits...
As you can hear, my voice is still terrible. It's really terrible.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go for the supplies. Excuse me.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Okay, we can now go for a plasma grenade
and enhanced grenade launcher. The aliens make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units. I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a muton.
Yeah, maybe. This item will take some time before we can do it, right? But plasma grenades, I will try to get them after the skull check. So, turret breakdown? Yes.
I've seen
so we can build
of the crew quietly.
A defense matrix. Alien machinery cleared. That was for resistance comms.
Resistance communications facility construction initiated.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems. But we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Yeah, 30 days. That will take some time. Let's have a look.
Setting course for the
let's have a look what they have for
sector.
Us.
Welcome, Commander.
Could get an engineer. But it's basically my entire money, so no. Yeah, no.
Commander?
Let's have a look what we can build. Yeah, I didn't take these two. Can get a mimic beacon. That will be a lifesaver, maybe. Should I get a smoke? Ah! I just wanted to build one. Anyway. Oh, I could get the advanced grenade launcher. Interesting. Well, that is tempting. Let's do this.
I wish we had a simulator for Bradford to practice on. If he crashes this ship, I might just hand him over to Advent myself.
Go back to the geoscape. And let's get ourselves a mission here.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities.
Although I would
It's for healing. So let's get the Viper Autopsy and then scan some more. You know, I could do the black side at some point, but I don't want to.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
I want Gauss weapons.
We're going to slow
that.
Them down. We'll need to move fast.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New
Ooh.
Advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
A new facility. That's fine. Absolutely good. actually. And there we go. Droof Panzal has now been trained to be an assault. I will try to take you on the next mission, dude. If we should get a mission here. There you go. Guerrilla Ops. So, what do we get? Could get an engineer. Encounter the Faceless. That works. Scientist. But that's the Viper Rounds one. Yeah, I should counter this. I need to counter this.
Setting course for South Africa.
I would love to have this engineer, but I need to counter the Viper Rounds. Poisonous ammunition just sucks. Okay. Destroy alien relay. Operation Wolf Hound. Okay. I will leave one of the snipers behind. I think I will leave Rachel. Yeah. Then you can carry a battle scanner. You can carry a battle scanner. And you can carry the mimic beacon. And you can carry a smoke grenade. And you cannot. Oh, you can. You can also carry a smoke grenade. That looks good here. Very good. Now. What else? Let's have a look if we can modify his weapon a little bit. Excuse me. Yeah, we might as well. Alright. Let's do this. Off they go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Operation Wolfhound.
We're picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
So I've written that down, the operation names. It takes me a long time to name the files when I'm done with rendering. Like, what was that operation's name? I've written it down now. Come on! Let's do this. Gas station map, huh? There we go.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead.
It's
move in
far.
And destroy
Naga,
the target.
Sidewinder, and something else. Looks like a Viper group. I think that works.
I'm on the move.
Oh. Supply cache, large supply cache. Interesting. Yeah, I should definitely have a look
Roger
at this.
That. A la orden.
Rizzo? Take front.
Enemigo a la vista.
A mech, a guardian, and an officer. Too far over there. Let's see how they move. It's quite a radius they got there.
Roger that.
Is that just against Kendral? No. It's in general. Interesting.
Moving to designated position. Los gates.
Wow.
Got it.
So I'm trying to circle you around and give you a kill from here. And that's against the turret, that doesn't make sense. Okay, let's go here.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Leaving you live a watch.
Could open with a freezer, then take these two assaults, run and gun, bang bang. It could work. Or not. Wow. What's with this detection range? Holy shit.
On my way.
Wrong grenade. Look at this. This is crazy. But I can't go around. I could take this, see where they get, and then move up. I think that's what I'm going to do. At least this is a shot against someone who was not in cover. It's not perfect. Start. This was a crazy detection range. So let's move up. Wow. Where are these guys?
Overwatch. Rücke vor.
Well, to find out where they are, I could move up and throw a battle scanner.
Confirmed!
That's what I brought these things for, right? So let's do this. So, throw a battle scanner. They're right behind this house. Yeah, he's on Overwatch now. That doesn't really help.
I'm going.
Oh, they were not active? You've got to be kidding. Sorry. My voice is really giving up now. Might need a break after this. Holy shit. I thought they were active. Well, that is not good. So how about you shred him then? Yeah, like that.
That armor's tough!
One armor down. That works. No one is here. You opened? You would have combat protocol. Yeah, get rid of the officer. Necessarily kill him. Well, this should, right?
Me han visto.
If it hits, that is. 10 damage out of the question.
Y bien,
good job.
¿Qué te parece?
Good job. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that is less than perfect. The Naga can now shoot Maurizio.
No me encuentro bien.
And she does. Sucker. Oh, missed the flank.
Ich bin hier festgenagelt. Sie wollen uns flankieren. Recibimos fuego intenso.
Ooh, that was. This is not what you want to see. Only 52% against the Naga. Yeah, that is not good. How far can you get? Only here, huh? How far can you get? Only to here. Or here. Actually, you can get here with a running gun.
Set him up.
So let's
Knock
try
him down.
That. Let's try to run here.
Solid copy.
Take out that sidewinder. 77%. 50% crit. Make that shot. Good kill, sir. Good kill.
Target neutralized.
Okay. That's one. I got the...
On your order.
You got the bolt caster, but you have no line of sight to that Naga who is standing right there. That might be out of range, though. Okay. This might be an option for Warbanker. But I still have a Naga to take care of. 82. Let's do this. 5. How much you get left? 1? Okay. I will not let you live. Yeah, they were closer together than I thought. That's why I ran up here. Here, that was not a good move. And I will not do this with you. You killer. It's a sidewinder. So no overwatch against her. And not necessary.
Feindliches Ziel erledigt.
Alright. Now, who's got the medkit? It's not Julian.
Copy that.
I haven't used a grenade yet, which is surprising. I love grenades. Ah, you stay here. I don't want you to run up too far. He's got the medkit. So let's do this.
Schon dabei.
Let's run up. Heal him next turn. And then see how it goes. This is full cover. Yeah, I'm hacking it now. So if I understand this correctly, I can get those so he would be stunned for 3 actions, 4 actions, 5 actions, and that's as far as I can get for a small cache of supplies. And I'm going to do this just to try it. Worked! So that's 5 actions. 2.5 rounds, basically. Interesting. I like it.
Got it.
Yeah, CA stunt. For 5 actions. But nice, I like this concept. An interesting mod. So, where's my relay? It's up there.
So the dabei isn't in the nearest shield.
It's good. It's good that you're near the target. So how about you shoot at it? 4 damage. Not bad. Can you shoot at it? Well, you can, right? Do you want to heal? Yeah, I want to heal first. Because I'm not sure that was the last pot. So we might be seeing more aliens, and I want him to be... Yeah, I want
to... Na los, zeigt euch!
I'm going.
Make sure everyone can see the target. Like this.
Timepiece!
Let's take out half the building. Yeah, not quite. Not quite. But yeah, it's only the frame left, so I think that works.
Rolling!
And he can move up to attack next turn. Julian can move up to here. Maybe he can even see the target from here. No. So you go here. Yeah, and then next turn he can attack. Same goes for you. Take care of the remaining aliens.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Who's got a battle scanner? You got one. So let's see. Oh, you can't throw it that far.
Schon unterwegs!
How about you move up a little bit? Maybe they are in here. Look at this. They are in here. What we got? A Viper, a Gunner, and a Drone. Okay. Oh, and you don't have line of sight because of the truck. Unfortunately. I wonder if you would have line of sight from here. No, you wouldn't. Because of this. Yeah. That's a drag.
Bin auf dem Weg.
Let's move down here. Still no line of sight. Wow. How can you not have line of sight? Because of that pillar? Sometimes I don't get this.
What's over there? Good to go.
Come okay. Get some.
Let's see what they do.
Adventist here.
Yeah, they're coming to us. Okay. That works. That actually makes it much easier. So run and gun is up. I could run and gun here. Or here.
Du gehörst mir.
So, okay, you run here.
Bin unterwegs.
And then we have a look at the options. Like this one, for example. I like this one. But let's see if we can score someone else a kill. Like this guy. Oh, running gun is not up.
Moving out!
Looks like a normal shotgun. 41%. Yeah. Missed.
Not good.
That's okay. Too far away from Maurizio to do anything cool.
Puedo hacerlo.
Here. .47 on the Viper. I like that. Take the shot. Yeah, no.
Venga, espabila!
But you did take out the wall, so...
Pocas cargas!
Got a frost bomb.
It is clear.
I would keep the frost bomb. Just in case. Just in case. So Julian is too far from the action, he needs to move up.
Got it, move it.
You try the Viper. 4 damage, that was solid. Could have been a little more. Well, that's it. I don't have more people. Alright, so... Trench gun it is. You didn't leave this thing with one life, right? Eh, it's too far away. I'm gonna frost the Viper, though. It's the more dangerous enemy of the two. Done. It's working. Yeah, he's stunned. For 4 actions, wow. Yeah, I don't need 4 actions. And there's data back in action. So, he will have to move up. 68. Come on, Maurizio, make that shot. Yep.
No,
and he delivers.
Munición agotada.
I would have another action with Kendall, but let's see if we can get this kill here.
I'm on the move.
Nope. It's not like you had a free line of sight there. Yeah, I get it. It's
my ammo's running low.
Understood.
Whatever you say.
How about Julian? Take him. Yeah, just like that.
You know that was good.
I know that was.
Status
good.
Confirmed.
That's
all
it.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Operation Wolfhound is done. Excellent rating. Got heard once by the Daga. Yeah, but I mean, you cannot compete with that damage output. And you don't have to. You don't have to.
Our troops continue to exceed expectations.
Ooh.
While working with limited resources.
8 days is okay, though. Yeah, 8 days is okay. No promotions, so... Surprised. 2 Illyrium cores. That works. And that's the supply cache I hacked.
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.
Commander, yeah, I know I'm low on engineers. Any skilled recruits out there? We could always use the help in engineering.
I agree with you. I agree with you. But we will go looking for an engineer in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you had fun. If you had fun, then please consider subscribing to the channel.
Most of our new recruits have never worked in close quarters like the Avenger. Before the war, we might have had time for training, but now, they're gonna have to pick things up on the fly.
Thank you, Bradford, for interrupting me yet again. Consider subscribing to the channel, like the video, share the video, and all your friends with the video. And I hope I see you in the next episode. Here's Stordyr Gaming. I'm Stordyr. Until then, bye.